Here's the dashboard on the 2017 Chevrolet Volt. I picked it up last week. It's got 200 miles on it, and it is definitely faster than the 2014 and 2012 Chevy Volts that I had. It's got heated steering wheel and heated seats and all sorts of fun stuff. Gotta say, Chevy did a good job on the redesign. Great car.